What is necessary in order to, what more evidence does history need with respect to the genocide?
Well, let me first of all say that you say of genocide, speak of genocide. I would be sorry to you say that. I can say very clearly that we do not accept soy genocide. This is completely a lie.